Hey guys, it's Peter Guerrero here hitting you with some insight into a world of fitness. As you can see from the video that's playing in the background right now, and most likely the title of the video, I want to explain why I've been doing Pilates recently, my experience with Pilates in the past, and why it's a good idea for bodybuilders. If you guys watched my first video, I used to play hockey when I was younger. I was a goalie, and as I got older, I realized I needed some core strength to play at an optimal level. So on top of my rigorous lifting and agility routines, I made sure I was able to get one or two workouts of Pilates in each week. Recently, I've been dieting much harder and taking my passion for bodybuilding much more serious. I realized that in the midst of squatting and deadlifting about 500 pounds, that my body would much benefit from greater flexibility and core strength. So I started on my Pilates again. I put together a couple of reasons why I think everybody, including bodybuilders, should try Pilates and maybe even get into an actual Pilates routine. For starters, core development. What we do in Pilates is a special type of core training. We're constantly sucking in our abdomens and also working them out at the same time, say doing a crunch, doing a roll-up. What this does is work on a deeper set of ab muscles that something like a normal crunch or a normal sit-up will never be able to accomplish. Along with a stunning set of cubes in the midsection, this is beneficial for a couple of things. Back pain. Since the core as a whole is being worked on, inevitably the lower and the middle back and some of even the upper back will be worked in a way that a conventional deadlift or say something like a barbell row will not be able to accomplish. Along with the intermittent stretching thrown into Pilates, many lifters who do not stretch as often will notice that amazing release of tension. You will always have this amazing release of tension in your back. Me, personally, I always have had a little bit of problems in my lower back since I've been squatting when I was younger. I've always gotten these crazy back pumps. Even when I was like 16 or 17, I was probably squatting incorrectly or maybe my form was off, but I noticed when I stretch or when I do Pilates, when I develop my core in such a way, I don't have back pain anymore. This brings me to my next point, posture. As an experienced lifter, you may go into the gym and be able to pinpoint lots of people who aren't using much correct form. Now, this can be a problem if you're a beginner because you might not have the strength. But if most other people, it's because of posture or lack of posture, lack of good posture. I don't know if you can tell from watching this video, but our Pilates routines include many stretches and workouts where we're opening our chests, taking deep breaths, and lowering our shoulders away from our ears. So this way, almost, and opening our chests. These couple of simple movements will enhance anyone's posture and in turn help them from messing their posture up while they're doing movements. Certain movements need good posture. If you bench with your shoulders up as opposed to down, you'll feel a complete difference in your shoulders and in your chest. Lastly, Pilates is great for breathing. Now, this is one of the most important things of any workout, especially Pilates, but for bodybuilders, you need to know how to breathe the correct way. You need to know how to breathe deeply in and out as the weight moves during each movement. So when you're benching, in and out. For starters, the body just needs oxygen. It's just, you can't live without it. There's nothing you can do without oxygen. Secondly, a deep breath allows you to fill the chest and stomach cavities, bracing your core. Now, this bracing of the core increases strength dramatically. In Pilates, our instructor makes sure that each in and out breath is extremely accentuated and we are bracing our cores basically for life, for dear life. We're holding on to those cores. If none of this explanation makes you want to get into a Pilates class, Drug Pilates will 100% help you get that sexy, strong six pack. So if you guys like this video and you want more content like it, make sure you like the video, help me get out there, subscribe to my channel because there will definitely be more videos, and comment below. Thanks guys for everything. Enjoy the rest of the video.